got to know her, we judged horses against each other. She judged for Howard County, I judged for North Miami.
He kept beating me in one class, and he was like, oh, she's going in that class. And so we went back and forth and kind of this rivals have to beat each other kind of thing.
My dad always said, if you can't beat them, marry them.
As her father, I now entrust her heart to you. To guard it, to cherish it, to honor it and protect it in all that you do, as if it were your own.